Laura! What the hell happened?
This storm, it came out of nowhere. These clouds, they just surrounded the plane.
Laura, listen. I saw the crash from here, so you must be close to my position. Just get back here safe.
All right. On my way. You moved.
You and me both, girl.
One moment they were fine, the next. There was this storm. It came out of nowhere.
It's not your fault, Laura.
I called them here, Roth.
Hey, we'll find another way.
Mayday, mayday. Co-pilot, Jessup, American.
Another pilot.
1-7-7-8.
Hello? Hello? Can you hear me?
Yeah, badly hurt when I landed. I need urgent aid. Is anyone there?
Captain Jessup, do you read?
I've deployed a smoke signal. Please respond.
Damn it, he can't hear me. I have to get to him.
No.
His signal's just over there.
We've got our own people to worry about. We'll need to regroup as soon as they find Sam.
I can't just leave him out there alone. I need to get to him.
Sometimes you've got to make sacrifices, Laura. You can't save everyone.
I know about sacrifices.
No. You know about loss. Sacrifice is a choice you make. Loss is a choice made for you.
I can't choose to let him die, Roth.
This hut looks clear. We ain't gonna find anyone up here. You're probably right, but we got orders. I'm gonna head down and join the others at the plane. You keep checking these ruins.
Yeah, I'll get right on. Waste of fucking time.
Get over here! Get closer! Okay.
Again. Oh, there again. Oh shit, no, come here. Oh, that is actually funny. Leave as I can leave it. Press the wrong button though.
Used in traditional Japanese herbal medicine, or Kampo. Looks like this vial has been sealed for many...
That guy from there. Don't know if I can. Guess I did.
Anyone out there? Rob?
I'm here, Reyes. What's your situation?
We followed a group of men to some kind of city. This place is insane, Rob. What the hell are they doing here?
I don't know, and I don't think I want to know. Any sign of Sam or Whitman?
Nothing yet. Are you with Lara?
Yes. We'll be heading down the mountain soon to meet up with you.
Okay. We'll try to get in a bit closer. Keep this channel open.
Get closer, it's not what you want to be doing. Oh, there's a tomb around here somewhere, I know that. Just above me. Or below me, somewhere around there, where? That tomb idea was just down here, by that bridge. Been up there already. Could be the entrance though.
Get over here!
Whoa. Hello. What the hell? him, is there? That's right. That's a different tomb. Different tomb or what? Oh, my guy's just going on track. That's what I need to do. Oh no, that's part of the mission. I don't want to do that yet. On that tomb. Which is... I thought it might be the entrance, but it's not. Right there, isn't it? Find him, bro. I have to get around there. No, actually. Oh, what are you doing? Jump up there. Thank you. Mate, you... How did you actually miss that? I would die from that, wouldn't I? No, yep. Yep. That's what I'm trying to get back to. No, that's not where I want to be. Sorry guys, I really want that too. I need to get back to where I was. bit down on them already, don't I? Got back door anyway, so. That wasn't what I meant to do. No, I didn't mean to do that either. Oh, what are you... just wasting arrows. I should hit her now.
Thank you.
Oh, I need to get out of that place. Back where I wanted to be. Right. So I really want that turn. I don't know how to get to it just yet. I do not have to light that though. That's where I gotta go, but... I managed to get the lock pass I need.
There's the signal.
To kill those guys anyway. And it's just now I can get back through here. There it is. Still one that turn. Yeah. I wish one I could get to it. Yeah.
Must have belonged to a U.S. Marine. Were they on the island in force or just an advance party?
Wow.
Time for me to leave this accursed island. I have seen enough of Yamatai. I cannot explain the power the Sun Queen wields, but it is not of this earthly plane. As I suspected, she knew my intent the moment I set foot on this island. She has manipulated me, toyed with me to see what information I would seek. But she always knew. If I am allowed to leave this place alive, I must warn my lord, warn him that we should avoid Yamatai at all costs. If we wish access to her seas, we should pay any tribute she requires, but we should never cross the Sun Queen. To do so would lead to our ruin. Of the other things I have seen, those dark horrors, I can never speak of again.
No, no, what would you... Don't jump down there, you... That's not what I want to do.
Today, I am Hoshi, daughter of Hiro and Kokoro. Tomorrow, I will be Hoshi, daughter of the Sun. The Queen has spoken, and I was given the robes. Every girl in every village dreams of this honor. Mother cannot stop crying, and father is beaming with pride. I have never seen him smile so much. This greatest of honors will raise my family to the heights of Yamatai society. We will want for nothing. And someday, the Sun Queen may even choose me to take her place. And yet, I cannot deny my feelings. At first, I dismissed them as simple nerves, but the unease has grown within me. I could never refuse the call. To do so would invite ruin to my family. But I am frightened of my queen.
completely different tone. I knew this was a tune. This is a completely different one. That one is... Seems we're about to get a play here. Let's get this done.
Thank you.
time this just right.
Oh, I did.
Thank you.
Whoa, that was lucky.
Get over there. Shit.
Wait. Let go.
There's got to be another way off this rock, right?
I hope so. Any sign of Sam?
Yeah, we tracked her to some old Japanese palace.
I don't like the sound of that.
Hey, don't worry. She's probably just, sightseeing.
You're a terrible liar, Alex. You have to be careful in there. Good luck. Date the Kofun period. A pilgrimage. A queen. Himiko?
A great deal of trouble, but You're just as naive and predictable. Kill her! So
the Oni! The Guardians are here!
Shimazuri Yakiro!
Come on, get out!
Forward to fighting those guys. Oh yeah, I know it's a bit. It's a bit of a sneak out of there, not let them see me. I saw that door. That last shot. I'll get one soon. Rolling heads. It's up here, one of them. People wasn't here. So all this stuff, right?
Thing still works.
I heard something below. Guardians will kill him. Let's get the fuck out of here before they find us.
They're looking for me. Pouring water, but why? And there you are, Queen. Wait. It's not pouring water, it's transferring power. This is an ascension ritual. It's how you chose your successor. Oh no.
I'm not looking forward to fighting.
Hey! I found a way out down here! With a woman! You gotta fight! The Guardians can have her! I'm getting the hell out of here now!
Yeah? Okay, wait! Help us open the gate!
Shit! They're here!
Hey, what's going on? Come back! Don't leave us, you coward!
Shoot! Let's be friends. The Guardians will kill us all for trespassing.
Who are these Guardians? What do they want?
Waste your time! Kill her!
Thank you.
The way out of here was right below them. That bell should do it. That bell should do it.
Second, got it right the first place, but let me check I'm not forgetting anything. Ah, I get it.
That bell should do it. The way out of here is right below them.
No.
Oh.
like it.
Worse. What were those things in the monastery? They were dressed like the Storm Guard, and the sounds they made almost inhuman. Shit, just listen to yourself, Lara. You sound like Dad. It's like they're the remnants of some lost civilization. Okay, now I really sound like Dad. All I know is they killed those men, and I have a feeling they wouldn't hesitate to kill me too. I can't think about this now. Sam's in trouble, and I've got to get her back. She's counting on me.
I got no water. That one. You should like that now. Oh, why did you hit that for? Just going straight. You don't need to... Okay, what do I... What if I try to put it from this way? There you are. Kind of thought it would work from the other side. Oh, back here. Let's go. I'm missing it up here. I thought I did.
Here, Sam. Are you okay?
What do they want with me, Laura? A fire ritual?
I know.
It's just so fucked up.
Listen, I'm coming to get you. I'm going to get you out of there.
Please, please help me, Laura.
I promise. I promise, Sam.
Hey, future.
Oh no!
Sam!
Oh!
Sam!
Oh! Help me,
Sam!
Please!
Get away from her, you bastard!
No!
For nothing now. As a priestess of the Sun Queen, I stand above all others in her court. I'm being instructed in languages, etiquette, history, warfare, all the skills needed to rule. And the Queen has been like a mother to me. Warm, attentive, loving. But it all feels false, like some kind of performance. When I talk to the other priestesses, I sense disquiet. Some of them feel as I do. Perhaps all of them. But why? What is it that we all fear?
Can't come back, that's another one of them.
After a fortnight, I was at last granted an audience with Her Majesty, Himiko of Yamatai. I must confess, she is unlike any woman I have ever encountered. Beautiful, yet inscrutable. Calculating, even. She surrounds herself with her priestesses of the sun. No men attend her, save the general of her armies. When I met with her alone, I came to realize that she is not at all what she seems. I was sent by my lord to spy on her, to assess the strength of her armies. But now, I feel she is the one assessing me. My lord has perhaps underestimated the threat of Yamatai. Though I cannot gauge the true strength of her storm god, I cannot deny a powerful feeling that the Sun Queen should not be trifled with.
Wasting ammo on these things, really. Oh, that one's because it's kind of a difficult down there.
It's burdock, a root traditionally used in Kampo to fight inflammation.
Tomb is up there. I don't know how to get to it. That's the one thing we would have done in there. Straight past that one there, so I know it's not the same one. I don't think it has like this, and I've got the shotgun after me. Oops. I'm gonna. Oh, boy, if I jump. Just like that. Through here. Do that, we'll just come this way instead. Oh, what's that else there? Oh, no, you idiot. That's the button. Oh. Alright, second time pressing it. Survive. Alright there. Oh. Oh, yeah. So you could have jumped from that to ledge, but best not. That's what I meant.
tank's full.
Don't let it bleed out, man. That stuff is gold.
Damn it. We need some help. Oh,
God. Need some help. Oh, damn, she's a good.
Hold on, what?
No way around. I've got to cross.
Oh, we're getting wet then. Never get hurt. I don't get it. It's only this one, man. Oh, not this bit. Yeah, it's this bit, great. It's quite hard as well. But I think it is. It's like an army for her, isn't it?
Might be some supplies on board.
Yay.
What's going on? We've got a prisoner hiding in the chop shop. Somalians putting screws on now. What about the other one?
No, nothing. Gotta keep looking.
All right, let's check around the chop.
Yeah, you must have found some.
I don't know what you're talking about. Please.
Oh, that hurt.
I can't do that. Then.
I don't. I don't.
Trying to the old man?
Nope. He's a tough bastard, but he won't get far.
The other one.
We got him locked up in the caves.
I don't understand. Why is Father Matthias keeping them alive?
Because of the girl. They were trying to rescue her. Matthias might want to keep him alive as leverage.
God damn it. I hope she's the one. We've been waiting so long.
We'll know soon enough. Ceremonies at sunset.
Oh.
Help!
careful. You're injured and you're walking across that.
Roth, can you hear me? Roth?
Lara, are you okay?
I'm fine.
You don't sound fine to me.
I'm fine, Roth.
Where are you, girl?
I'm in some kind of shanty town near the fortified palace.
I'm still coming down the hill. How did you get there so fast?
Long story.
I can see the town from here. Are you near that large gate?
I'm heading towards it.
It's the outsider!
Oh, shit!
There!
Yep, it's a bit all dreading. I think it is. Seems like it.
Watch out! She's on!
Still, mate.
From the side!
In Edo, Japan, traditional men's garments had no pockets. Inro were miniature containers used to hold personal effects, like an ancient form of wallet.
Hey, I want one. It's going to be quite difficult, I think. It's a bit, I think it was going to have to move through it a few times. I remember most of the game. I remember the main storyline. Why are you carrying that around with you? I need to carry it.
There are over 100 of us now. We've started work clearing out the old palace, and soon construction will begin on a city around the base of the mountain. The Japanese built a cargo holding system here years ago that we've gotten up and running again. Matthias claims we're building in honor of the Sun Queen, like some ancient Egyptian monument, but it's obvious what's going on here. Matthias is stalling for time. This massive project is just to keep them distracted. Even with the rituals and storms and rampant killing, it's only a matter of time before they turn against him. And when they do, I'll be ready to take control.
From Kublai Khan's lost fleet?
Oh, I've got it, but I'm going to just explore as much as I can. idea what. Should run faster. Somehow. Things out.
A Ming Dynasty jade figurine, but this one looks genuine.
Wow, wow.
Capture her for the task fight!
Be careful!
Killing us all!
freezer. Thanks for the XP and stuff, boys.
Another sacrifice. My God, what's driven them to this?
Insanity. Grabbing this.
Strange. The Solari defile these ancient ruins, but also worship here.
That's a bit an easy one, wasn't it, eh? Thank you. I'm out of here. Get tempted off for a walk. I'm back on it, guys. Actually, guys, I think I'm gonna leave it here. I just realised how long the video actually was. I'm gonna take a small break and I get back straight back to it and start recording the next video. Hope you enjoy. If you do, please like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to stay updated with all my content. Take care, guys. Peace out.